the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me.
There are many paths couples take to get to this place. It does not matter which path you have selected to travel on to get here. The most important thing is that you've reached this spot together in unity of spirit and love.
One plus one, two for life, over and over again. So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will.
You are the calm to my storm. You are my safe place to come home to. You are everything I need and everything our children need. And you are my deep breaths when things get to be a little too much. I love you so much.
I love you. I appreciate you for being you, being a loving, caring, and compassionate person, being a great mom to our kids, Nolan and Elise. They are lucky to have you as a mom. Just being around you makes me happy. I look forward to all the years to come. I will always be there for you.
Break of day, I'll keep you safe and hold you forever, and the sparks will.
Brad's the kind of guy that you hope would marry one of your best friends. And this is like the exclamation point on the story. So from the bottom of my heart, I'm so honored to be part of your day, and I love you both so much. And if you guys could all raise your glass. Brad and Jen.
Brad and Jen have already been through so much together. They brought us Nolan and Elise. And today solidifies their love for each other. Ronald Reagan, y'all remember him, stated there's no greater happiness for a man than approaching the door at the end of the day, knowing someone on the other side of that door is waiting for the sound of his footsteps. Brad, you're lucky to have three people waiting on the other side of the door.
I've got the one to live for. No one else will do. Yeah, I'm telling you. Just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment.
I now pronounce and have the distinct pleasure of declaring you husband and wife. Brad, you may kiss your bride.